dudes, Battlestarmax here, welcome, wait, what? Why is everything black and white? I think there's something wrong with my game, I'm gonna restart. No, guys, we're officially colorblind for this video, I don't know how to fix this. Right now, I guess we're just gonna be playing some DeathRun. Why is it black and white? It's like some kind of colorblind thing. I don't know what's going on. I'm on fire. Okay. Let's do this. Oh, wait, no. That's the wrong thing. That's the wrong... What? I'm clicking the wrong things, guys. This is... DeathRun. Oh, that's just instructions. So let's actually play right here. Okay, so let's vote for a... What's a wahoo? We got the elements. I think the wahoo sounds cool. Reminds me of that that fish taco place. Very delicious. You guys should go to Wahoo Fish Tacos. I'm just going to do vote 1. There you go. I now voted for wahoo. Guys, I seriously don't know why everything's black and white. This is just ridiculous. I don't know. Why do people have banners on their heads? This is abnormal. So basically, I'm gonna do DeathRun on the Hive because I haven't done it in a while. And ooh, there's heads over there. Who's this guy? We're just gonna be doing regular DeathRun with there's a problem. Oh, I'm one of the death people. Okay. Firefox77. I'm gonna do this one over here. Where is it? Oh, this one. Oh, fire, flaming, fire, arrows. That was like a tongue twister or something. Okay, everyone's getting warmed up. Where's the fox? Are you kidding me? The fox is not even doing any- Oh, it's a prison. It's not Wahoo. Oh, you get teleported back anyways. Oh, come on. Come on, guys. You seriously did that? No. No. Yay. Oh, it says I'm a turtle. Okay. Okay, got it. I'm a turtle. I am a turtle. Let's go over here to the thing. What? How? No, 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 no. Are you kidding me? No, I'm really bad at DeathRun, you guys. No. Are you? Ah, no, I'm raging so badly. Oh my goodness. Wait, I did kill more than 5 people with one trap? Oh, okay. Okay, well, I got one person. No! Oh, come on. Jeez, all these death messages. Ooh, I have a good player. I'm just not a good player. I don't know what's going on. Of course, am I like, oh, yeah, the colors. That's why. That's so stupid. You can't even tell the green from the red. That's just really dumb. Is there anyone coming? Come on, go! Hey! How do people, like, jump across? That's unfair. Yeah, I'm waiting for some people. Wow, I'm actually killing a lot of people. I thought I did, like, absolutely nothing. No! Oh my goodness, no! No! How do people jump like that? That's so frustrating! Oh, why aren't the people showing up? Oh, there's one person. There's one person in third place. There's no first and second. How is that possible? I don't actually care, but it's still black and white. Oh, wait. I'm squinting at the screen. It looks a little bit more colored, like actually. I don't know if I'm like fixing my Minecraft. I think this is like some colorblind test that someone's pranking me with. It's just ridiculous. Let's join another game. Oh, they have Wahoo. Okay, vote 1, guys. Vote for Wahoo. The taco place is just amazing. Try their tacos. But seriously, I think there's like some secret passage down here. I have no idea. Oh, wait, what's this? Go down here. Oh. Seems you like secrets. Maybe you could find one I lost. Puzzle part 4. Find the egg under a tree in the woods. Well, I'm not gonna have enough time for that. But hey, I found puzzle piece 3, and so I get the 4th one. Okay. Well, egg under the tree. I'm definitely not gonna have enough time for that. I have 15 seconds to find it, and yeah, that's not a lot of time. Jeez, where could an egg be under a tree? Like seriously. I'm gonna look under every single tree. Man, this is gonna take me, like, I'm gonna have to play DeathRun, like, 50 times. Or I could just find, puzzle part that's higher than that. Woo, what's down here? Ow, that sounded painful. Oh, yeah, I'm a runner. Okay, hey, this checkered thing is pretty cool. Oh, we're running this way. Whoops. Lol. Ooh, let's go up here. What's up here? Oh, heads, just random heads. Look in the closets, look in everything. Oh, I guess people like putting black wool in their closets, okay? I like your style, very, very unique in a way. Wait, thanks for the idea, Dave. Ooh, nice, Dave. Wahoo, yes! Oh, this is Wahoo! This is the fish taco place. Doesn't look like Wahoo's, but okay. I think I'm getting completely messed up, but hey, I don't care. Go. 3, 2, 1. Go! Doo-doo-doo! You see, always go last. I probably suck at parkour, so I'm gonna fail anyway, so... Do. Run, 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 run! Go through the portal! That was the epic parkour jump, of course. Of course. If I actually fail this, I'm gonna be so angry. Run, 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 run. Man, it's lagging like crazy. Okay, nope. Not going. Not going. Is it the brown blocks that sink? No! I died! Okay, nope. I'm bad at parkour. It's just done. Oh, I think they activated the trap now, so I think we're pretty much good. Oh, yeah. The button's still green. Oh, I should never risk it. Never risk it for biscuit, guys. Yeah! Wahoo this way! Yes, I need my fish taco, please. Looks like everyone's ahead of me. Hurry, hurry, hurry! Jump! Woo! Mario tube! Oh! Is this Mario? I thought it was the fish tacos. Okay. Go, 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 go! Here I go! And I'm getting stuck in cobwebs all over the place. Okay, let's go. Go turn around the corner, turn around the corner. Run, run, run. Oh, yeah. No. No, wrong. Oh, my goodness, guys. I don't know what I'm doing. And the sounds, the sounds. Go. I'm getting distracted. I'm walking backwards. I might, like, completely lose it this game. Could be wrong, could be right. Okay, go, 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 go. Oh! Trust the lights. Oh, I almost missed that one. Ooh, I like that. That's nice. Ooh. Ooh. Ooh, I touched an edge of a water, but doesn't matter. Is it, like, the water toxic? Doesn't seem like it, but I'm not taking any risks. Up the Mario tube! Do-do-do-do-do! That was really bad. Bowser's mouth! Yay, I finished in... Yeah, I just finished. Okay, let me try again. Can I do it again? Yay, I finished! This is actually the first time I've ever actually finished a parkour thing. Very, very embarrassing. I know. Guys should be ashamed of me. Game ID 82172575754. Jeez. Man, people are dying all over the place. Yeah, when is this round gonna end? Sometime, please. Please. Oh. Oh, okay. Yay, I'm third. Oh, I'm third. I get to dance around. Yay! Iron blocks look the same. As always, everyone's prancing around me. Oh, there's two people punching and twerking. This guy doesn't even get to see anyone. It's the Grinch. The Grinch. Not even around Christmas time, Grinch. You're totally... Whoa! Hey, it's more color! I like this. I think I'm, like, fixing my Minecraft just by playing DeathRun. Yeah, I actually think this is, like, some kind of colorblind test. I don't know what's going on, guys. So, let's play more DeathRun. I like Wahoos. I would go for Wahoo again. Not Wahoos, but just Wahoo. I actually want to go to Alien Facility. That sounds cool. Might have done it already, but, what's a Yagerium? I have no idea. But how am I supposed to find an egg underneath the tree? Is it like, I don't know. Is it a tree like up here, somewhere really high, so I can't get it? Maybe it's like that. But is it like the item egg, or is it like some kind of player skull that's textured like an egg? I have no idea. We may never know. It's parkour up here, and we're stuck. Great. Ultimate parkour. Are you serious? That just happened. Okay, no. Man, people are joining the server like crazy. I hope Alien Facility wins, because I want to see what's there. No, I thought that was a cave for a second. Is there the egg here? No. No egg. What is... Oh, it's a wither skull. Okay. Yeah, I actually don't see anything. I don't know what to do, guys. I can't find it. Oh, is it... This is close to enough to an egg. Guys, I found the egg. No, but seriously, I can't find it. Maybe it's like... It's because there's, like, not enough color. It's still quite a lot color, but... Probably not enough for me, because I like playing Minecraft in full color. Why is this guy on fire? I'm stuck. Hey, I'm experienced player. I get to run around. Ooh, this is, oh, we're doing Alien Facility, and these two guys made it. Nice. I think one of them's a gal, but whatever. Yeah, oh, is this guy, oh, for a second I thought you were like a snowman or something, but then as soon as I throw those things on your head, I was like, nope. Dude, are some people actually doing the tutorial? Go. Unstitched and Jule. Weird names, but cool names. They should have made it at night, but, whatever. Warning! Deadly arrow darts. Someone covered my space. See? Go, 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 go. Oh! Move! Your faces are blocking me. Go. No! Oh! Huh, what? Okay, well, I'm happy about that. No! How are you supposed to do that? I can't even see, guys. I can't even see. Oh! No! No. That's impossible! Come on, game. Everyone's actually stuck here. What are we supposed to do here? Oh, I'm just really dumb. Okay. No! No, I can't do this. Oh! Oh! Yes! Oh, I feel so good for doing that. What are these slime things? I don't care. Everyone's ahead at the end, so, 3 minutes and 34, seconds remaining. What is this? This is cool. It's like an ale. Oh, I like the planet. They should have made a night. I should have removed my clouds as well, but eh. Stage 5. No one's here. No! Eh. Eh. Darn it, I'm not even gonna be third. What? No! No. It's because there's so many faces in the way. Jeez. Go, go, go. 6th. I'm gonna be 7th. Oh, wait. Oh yeah, I'm 7th. Yay! Woo! I finished again. Actually, that's impressive. Yeah. Ooh, I'm just gonna start doing this again. Take a bath in the lava. People are still back here. I like taking baths in water. I don't know if these guys can see me. Oh, they can't even do the parkour. They should make this easier. I mean, like, come on. Oh, it doesn't make. Cade underline toothbrush wall block. Oh, wait, no, those are actually players, okay. Whoa, I was, 7th, they should add 7th place. Oh, this guy's on fire, okay. This is fun, I like this. This is really fun playing DeathRun, and, oh, there's more color, guys. Ooh, this is nice. I'm gonna go for one more round, and I think we might have restored all the color. It might take 2 rounds, I have no idea, but, this color thing is going pretty well. I wonder who is plotting this. Oh, yes, joined at the very last minute. I'm gonna do elements / vote 2, because elements are cool. Is there, like, actually a tree underground? If there is, I'm gonna be so angry. Something, like, tricky like that, and there's, like, an egg underneath it. But, like, this riddle thing is, well, I mean, it found piece 4, so, but, hey, it's cool. It's cool. I like the riddle thing. So, like, when you're when you're in the lobby, I was just checking here, you can actually have some fun, and the leaf got stuck in my face. Ooh, does this count as a tree? Because I found, cactus, I mean, egg underneath it. No, guys, I'm really desperate. I don't know what to do. Hey, diamonds! Let's start mining it. Oh, hey, emeralds, nice. I like how they put the ores in. Whoever designed the lobby is really cool. Ooh. Only made by one guy? By one, how could he build all of that? Did he use, like, World Edit or something? But, like, still. Impressive. I don't know if... Yeah, very impressive. I like that. It's a tiger and, Superman shirt. I like... That's fun. I like that. That's funny. You're a good person. Oh, whoa. I clicked the wrong controller. The control... Oh, my goodness, guys. DeathRun. Yeah! Early release. Oh, this guy's... This guy's, not experienced. Oh, wait. Oh! Oh! Okay, I'm just getting... I'm not getting caught up in my in time, so. Don't go first. If you're gonna go first, you have to be, like, really, really skilled. But for me, I like going, like, kind of trailing behind, but... No, get away! Okay. Woo! Run. Go. Oh, they're waiting! Oh, no. Danny DeVito. Okay, there you go. I don't even want to risk it. That's how... Can't see a thing. Oh, it's safe now. Okay. Lol. Okay, well, we're through the next nether portal, and there's, achievement get. Just getting started! I don't need speed. Okay, no, I'm not going for speed. I know... Wait, no. Wait a minute. Oh! Oh, that's hard. That's hard. That's hard to do. No, okay, no, I can't do that. It still gives me darn speed. Speed is too intense for me right now. Ooh, this is weird. Run. Run, I'm not gonna make it. Stage 4. Go, 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 go. 20 seconds. 20 seconds. Come on. Okay, no, no. I can't waste any time. Go! Repair, darn floor. Thank you. Go down? Oh. Oh, well. Okay, well, there's no one in first, third, or whatever. Second. So, okay, why is it like that? Eh, I want to be in first. I have to go... Oh, wait, nah. And, ooh, no. It's not... It's still a little bit black and white. No, we have to play one more. It's not going to be completely regenerated until we play it like that. I don't want my Minecraft to be, like, completely stupid so, right now, because it's not even completely colored yet. But it's so close. It's so close. It's the color's almost back, and, oh, there's, once I join, everyone starts joining. I don't know if that's just fans, or is it just people, like, liking the game. Guys, you should go check out DeathRun. I'll put the IP in the description, but if you know the server, it's the Hive. Really cool server, has the lab, has a whole bunch of stuff. I remember when the lab used to be popular. If you guys want me to play it, then just say so, and I'll be sure to do whatever you guys want me to do. Game-wise, yeah. Ooh. Wee! Ooh. Whoa. What is this? Oh, is it like a secret? Is it a secret? Please be a secret. Please be a secret. Please be a secret. Oh, so it literally just brings you back up to the surface. Okay. This is cool. Eh, let's go down again! Oh, wait, what's down here? Oh, okay. I thought I just saw something like a secret passage. Completely wrong. Ooh, what is this one? What's the map? Well, whatever. Work. Is there a guy with a pig skin in here? Nope. Nope. No one has joined. Is this guy like part of Team Pig? Guys, I keep forgetting to tell you, but Team Pig, the Perilous Institute of Greatness, that's what I called it. Jeez, why is the waiting so long? Wait, who's making this map? I didn't get to see. No. This guy's. Okay. Xz underscore. Okay, let's go. 3, 2, 1. And go. Yeah, yeah. No. No. I don't like that. Not at all. Nope. Go. I forget that I shouldn't be rushing at all, because that's what gets you. But of course, someone has to go first, so... No! Why did I darn diddly do that, son? Okay, thank goodness. Thank goodness I did that. Go. The button's green, but no one's pressing it. Let's go. Oh! Okay, that's good. There's people squishing into my space, my personal bubble. Why did I even use that term? Jump. Go. Jeez, I wish everyone would be kind of, like, semi-visible, because people just, like, cover my screen. It's really hard to jump when there's people jumping in your personal space, Minecraft-wise. This is so weird. Let's go. Oh, okay, well, that's great. Water's toxic, supposedly. The one thing that keeps all life moving is toxic. Warning, prone to flooding. I like that. Honestly, I don't know how you could drown in water one block high. There you go. No. Oh, he pressed it too late. Yes. Yeah. Oh, I'm six. Yeah. Okay, well, there's 10 people remaining. I want to see where they actually... Whoa, I can fly! Oh, I didn't know that! Oh, darn it. If I knew that, then I would fly all the time. But hey! Oh, there's only one person. I think the people... Oh, wait, there's two people. I think the people disconnect once they win. I don't know why you would do that. I like seeing how other people finish and how they do it. It's kind of cool. Guys! It's completely colored now! Yes, Minecraft's color is back on my screen. Well, anyways, if you guys enjoyed the video, please smash that like button. For more amazing content like this, you guys could leave your suggestions in the comments down below on any new games, ideas in Minecraft, or anything in particular. So anyways, thank you guys for watching, and I will see you in the next video. Goodbye!